That one kid's trying to get me to play with him again. There's no way that's gonna happen. It's just, I can't deal with how people are. They're just useless. Like, they don't even play the game for any reason. Like, I get it, it's supposed to be fun or whatever, but just. Yeah. How the hell do you change it? Ah, here we go. Definitely not. That's a why, yay. Someone asked, did you already fucking loot everything, Flipper? There's nothing in these barrels. Yeah, dude. I'm done playing with fucking dumbasses. I'm sorry. You get what I'm saying? Not you, anime. You're good. You're good enough to be on our crew. Dude, you should have seen this kid last night. I was so pissed. I'm not even joking. Someone looted this whole outpost already. There's nothing in any barrel. Everything's gone. Zero of everything. Dude, it's not. What do you want to do? We'll do what you want. We'll do one. God, I cannot stand. Like, I don't know. I'm just like a competitive, like, type of person, gamer, whatever you want to say. 'Cause I play console, so I want gold and people to do what they're supposed to. You get what I'm saying? Like, if you're fucking sitting there talking and you're not fixing a hole and we're sinking, fuck off. Get off my ship. You get what I'm saying? Alright, let's do one, Flipper. When you get in, just we'll do the first one. Because I need to do them in order, I think. Oh, so we can do that if you guys want. Just do something different. Normally, I kill people and rob them. I got as many done as you, Flipper, I think. Many me and you did together. That's the only thing I've ever done. Is there a way you can tell that, Flipper? What? The gold. Oh my god, it was fucking sweet. I can't wait for that. Yeah. So do I. All right, you ready, Flipper? Yeah, me and you are like around the same age. Flipper is normal. He's like the same as me, so we just do whatever, but I yell at him all the time because we're stupid. I don't. I think I've done the. I don't know. I'm not even sure. I don't even know how you tell. That's what I was trying to figure. Well, if I did want the first one, we'll do the second one then. The island. I mean, we can sink a skeleton ship here and there. But I ain't gonna go full attack for like an hour for no reason. Right. Dude, the guy was standing there. He basically let our ship sink. He was just standing there, not even helping at all. I can't stand people like that. And we had a fucking shit ton of treasure on our boat. The fucking thing ended up sinking. He's crying the whole time. Oh, we can't kill it, this and that. Dude. We can roll up to a skeleton ship right now. I can kill it with you guys with no one even shooting a cannonball at it. Just by ramming it the whole time. Impaling water into it. You get what I'm saying? Like, I don't get how people play this game. Well, I mean, I just cry about it. I don't know. You get what I mean? You can steer it if you want, Flipper. I trust you. I don't know why. I didn't mean to do any of those things I just did. I was trying to say arg the feels. Oh shit, we lost the man. That's another change all my clothes. That way I can hide better. If you, hey, you guys know if you like lay down, face the thing you want to tuck your straight towards it and then, or face away from it and then lay down, it hides your gamer tag. You know that, right? I was kind of only have one shirt and it's white. Hat though, there's like a special hat that you get, I guess. I don't know, that one dumbass had it somehow. He's trying to talk me into doing this last night, but I didn't want to do it with him because he's too noobish for me to play with. I mean, we could probably do a fast robbery right now. There's a ship right in front of us. Flipper, I'm gonna change my thing to Master Skeleton Exploder and take all my Athena gear off so people don't think I'm a crazy person. We'll act like we're noobs. Put sailor gloves on. Cloth belt. I put those pants on. I'm putting sailor sandals on. No hat. You took. Oh shit. Where's my titles at? I'll change it to Master Skeleton Exploder. Does that make me sound scary? Alright, here we go. Up, up, up! Load the fucking cannon. Let's rob him. Here, I'm gonna go check it out, okay? Let's keep on going. He has a seafarer's chest. Just keep doing what you guys are doing, alright? I'm good. Let's go to Plunder Outpost or whatever. I'm hiding on this dude's ship right now. He has a chest, so we'll see what happens. We'll let him get a lot, then we'll kill him. Or I'll kill him and hide the shit. Dude just went downstairs and checked his bottom deck and didn't even fucking see me. If I'm hiding on their ship, can they see the chat command that you say, Flipper, or no? Oh, okay. I always wondered that. This is what I'm talking about. Two people do something productive, one person waited out and kill for gold. Shiver Retreat is where I'm at. Another thing I do to optimize in my coordination is I watch the stream the entire time on the fucking computer and play at the same time. Nice. Oh my god. Dude, remember we couldn't kill it and then it fucking glitched out and fucking we couldn't even do it. And I was pissed because we wasted so much time doing it. That's why I was like, fuck this till they fix it. I remember now. Oh, I've been discovered. All right, I'm stealing the chest and hiding it. don't know if he's seen me or what. Oh shit, his friend's on the island. He's looking for a treasure to dig. Oh shit. Oh shit. Fuck, there's no health on this island. Oh fuck. Motherfucking stupid bomb skeleton killed me. God damn it. I'm not even sure if that dude saw me or if he was just standing there. Yeah, he was probably standing there trying to speak, and I just fucking was like. They literally had like fucking 75 holes dug, dude, when I went on that island. Yeah, front face the sails if it's not in the wind. That's an actual thing, if you didn't know. Do I look blendy, Flipper? Except for my shirt. I'm gonna buy a new one when we get up here. We got it. Me and Flipper are hiding our pirate legend disguise because we scared people too easily. We didn't even get a hole. Yeah, don't we all have to do something? Oh, there you go. That's a better idea. Dude, you buy your lanterns and shit from the. You can get like an Order of Souls lamp. And a gold hoarder compass. You can buy the Order of Souls one from this lady. It's cool as fuck. It levels up as you level up. Where's the clothes store at? I need to buy a different shirt real fast. Is it this one? You guys can leave without me. That way we ain't wasting time. Here's the shirt. I want something that doesn't have white. This one doesn't have very good shirts. See if I got any titles I need. Oh, dude, here's one of those chests that you open up. Really? Yeah, I switched back to Master Skeleton Exploder. I like that one anyway. Hey, I think this brigantine's coming over here, man. There's a different ship coming towards this outpost. I'm gonna see if I can wait it out and steal their shit. I better change my weapon. They'll know. Scurvy bilge wrap blunder shot. Okay, here we go. Oh yeah, they're coming this way. Oh yeah, there is. I'm hiding next to the gold hoarder tent. They're coming straight for it. Yeah, we'll see. Too bad there ain't a rowboat here. I could row to him so easy. You can't see shit when you're on a rowboat in the middle of the water. It's hard to spot you. I was just watching videos about it on YouTube at work. Holy fuck, this one's full of cursed cannonballs. Oh, fuck yeah! Here they come. See what they got to sell, and I'm gonna kill them. They have gunpowder in the fucking crow's nest. Oh, I'm having a fucking 3v. Damn, they killed me. They're fucking selling shit too. Fuck. Motherfucker. Aw, oh, damn. I can't believe I messed up again. Oh, I didn't get shot two times in a row. One shot me with a pistol and one shot me with a sniper rifle and I died. Now I'm upset, Flipper. I almost had a villainous skull and then I fucking lost it. Are we gonna be heading back that way? I make a pit stop and jump off. God damn it. Oh shit, I'm falling off. I should have just tried to hide on their ship. Should've just, I tried to assassinate the one that had the skull because I like skulls. There you go. I saved it. I don't know if I helped or not. I didn't know what was happening. It looked like the angle I was looking at, we were about to hit, so I reeled it in. Oh shit, I just jumped off to get a rowboat. be alright. I just row over there. It's right there. Oh yeah, you're right. I'll collect supplies and put it in this rowboat. I'm like almost there now, anyway. I'm sad. Now I have to redo it. What's happening? Hey, I'm just gonna follow these motherfuckers. It must not have had very much, they're already done selling it. Jesus Christ, Flipper, what are you doing? Chasing down this burger team with a fucking rowboat. Isn't that funny? They're stopping at this fort to get supplies. Jesus Christ, that's like six blunderbusses. I don't know what them. I'm nearing them. They're trying to snipe me from off the C post. Yeah, they missed. I'm trying to get on this fucking island so I can shoot him with a cannon. What's wrong? Oh, no way. Seriously? Try and get out of it. Oh, dude, they're on Athena. Fuck, they killed me. I'm coming back right now, just keep on fixing it. Eh, we're gonna have to go and pay them a visit. Pussy. Oh shit. You have any fucking cannonballs? Here I come, Flipper. I got the bread crate, whatever we call that one. Kraken's being mean to us. All right, I'm on. Let's try to defeat it. You think we can? Yeah, you're right. Hey, when you get on the outside of it, just stop for a second. I'm swimming back. I'm not letting go of my gilded chalice. Stupid Kraken. I'm right in front of you, Flipper. Straighten out. Nope, too far to the right. Turn to the left, Flipper. Actually, put the anchor down real fast. Just real quick. I got a gilded chalice. I'm happy. Two pieces of Kraken meat to eat, cook for myself to eat. Oh, I hit it. Yeah, I say if we forget about it. You think we can kill it? Just keep shooting it with sniper rifles. Yeah, don't go in the black water, okay? Sail around in a circle, you got it, Flipper. Don't oversteer it. Yeah, probably a good idea to slow us down a little. Combat position. We can defeat it with sniper rifles. Just keep shooting at the same tentacle. This one right here. I'm going for that gold. Oh yeah, it's a crate of heroin. We name the merchant crates bad names. Nice. Now there really is only two tentacles left. Is it dead? Do we wait for treasure to come? Oh, it left. Oh, there's still shit out there, Flipper. Here's something. Oh, there's... Oh, we killed it. There's two things right here next to each other, I think. Here's one, Flipper, right here. Here's another one. If it got scared shitless and ran away. You're good. You don't have to do that. We're good. We're all good. See any more? See anything? Here's your ashtray. Why does it do that? It looks stupid. It's stuck in the fucking deck. We'll stick it on the table. I didn't see any. Yeah, I don't think. I think we got all we could. Well, a couple $1,000. I'm gonna cook this Megalodon meat. It gives you good health. Or Kraken meat. You got that little totem pole thing? I don't know what the red ones are, but the black one's heroin. I guess that's what it could be. Might as well just put the anchor down, prime that shit. There you go, perfect. Cooking Megalodon down here, don't get it wet. Let's sell this shit before we get killed again. Yeah. I put one on the deck of the dock. Do you see it, Flipper? Oh, it's cooking. Oh, it's burned a little. Still good for eating. Good. I want some of that. What's in that box? Steal it. I'm joking. It's fucking shrooms that's in there. Take that box right there, too. It's sitting there for the whole fucking since we spawned. down here cooking cracking meat. It's good for you to eat. Jesus Christ, it takes forever to cook Kraken. Big ass, thick piece of fucking meat. Sorry, I'm watching this cracking so it don't burn. Which direction you say? Northwest. You know which island we're going to. You can drive Clipper for once, if you want. Hello? Nothing? What are you doing? Oh, what the fuck? What are you doing? I thought you were supposed to be in Japan. I'm cooking, cracking meat. playing Sea of Thieves. Cracking meat. Hell yeah. What is it? No. You should make them download it. We're about to complete one of these tall tale things. I don't have it downloaded anymore. I do, but I have to download it again. Oh. Yeah, I have that downloaded. I don't know. We're about to complete this thing. Dude. Justin just needs to play Sea of Thieves. He needs to download it. What are you doing tomorrow? Oh, really? How long are you going to be in town? Oh, hell yeah. That's good. Yeah, we'll definitely do something. No, I seriously never complete any of these because I always end up playing a different game. I'm almost at the last battle on this one. I have Apex Legends downloaded. He's mad because he sucks at it. Yeah, I know, Flipper. I don't know, we're about to kill these motherfuckers right now. We're at the island. Nah. Have you played Apex Legends? After we do this, me and Flipper will play with you. If you want to play Apex Legends, Flipper, for a little bit. Flipper doesn't speak. He's from Canada. Do I have an opening? All right. I'll message you, or I'll invite you. Yeah. All right. Later. No, it's not two. It's Justin's brother. I want a body of gold, that's what I want. Dude, I haven't played Apex Legends in forever since there's no one I can play with. Every time I join a game, it's with random dumbasses that fucking suck. Oh no, I need the Kraken food. We need to bring it down to the shore. I need to move the ship forward a little bit, I think. I'm gonna move the ship forward a little, Flipper. I like the triple take. I think we're good now, Flipper. Try and bring him down here. Shit, I need to get some cannon balls. I think it's almost dead. You shot it with an anchor ball? What the fuck? It's almost dead, I think. Just keep sniping it. Not quick enough. Right next to the ship. What the fuck was that? Gunpowder barrel? It shouldn't be that much longer. Keep sniping this Caps and Briggs, you bitch. You're funny, Flipper. Oh, I still play it. We're shooting the shit out of her right now. Holy fuck. That's damaging our ship when it does that. Keep getting launched off the fucking goddamn boat. Trying to find cannonballs. Oh my fucking god, dude. We're gonna be in for some. Someone's coming over here. That's why I hate playing that. No one helps you. Hey, there's another ship coming straight for this island. And I can't find any cannonballs. Over here, down on the shore, on the front of the island. Yeah. Nothing special. There's two fucking brigantines right near our island waiting to do something. Like, I don't get it. Blow that one dude up. I'm heading to the ship right now. Few more things. Motherfucker, I'm getting pissed. I'll join whenever I'm done, all right? This is getting crazy. Fucking whole island surrounded by stupid ships now. All right. Put the front and sail up or whatever. Before we get sunk, dude. These pussies. Dude, I don't even know if I'm gonna play that. I have to go to bed soon. Cause Nisha has to wake up at 4. Cause I gotta go to sleep. I still have to wake up and take care of my kid like all morning. All right, I'll join, all right, if I have time. All right. What you doing now, Flipper? Did you make it to the outpost? We're still trying to find Briggsy? I thought we killed it. These other people are here trying to fucking do it. It's chasing after me, dude, right now. See me? I'm up on top of that hill right in front of the ship. Hey, anime, bring it towards our ship. Oh, here it comes. Never mind. It's chasing after me. Oh God. No. Someone just gunpowdered our fucking ship, dude. I'm pissed now. I think we got treasure and we don't. Oh, we're fucked. Yeah, that figures. They're trying to kill the Captain Briggsy. I had to kill a snake to cook it. No, don't. I'm still on the island. They're sailing away now. The only reason they won is because we weren't paying attention really. Why does it take so long to cook fucking shark meat? Dude, that's so Jewish. Why the fuck do those Jews do that? Eat snake for food. They're still here, they're waiting. Yeah, get a fuck ton of gunpowder. I'm cooking every snake on this island and fucking keeping it for health. There's two people here still. Dude, I don't even think there's any cannons on this island. I'm sitting here cooking campfire snake meat under the cave. Probably start priming it, that helps. Right now, prime it and hold it, Flipper. Get down there. Fuck. Captain Briggsy is still out on this island. I'm still on the island. There's plenty of food now. I think those people got off. They cashed their shit in and left. Oh, that fucking. I'm still here trying to fend off Captain Briggsy on my own. Oh no! Aw, my snake is burning. I really hope that's you guys sailing back towards this area. Oh no, perfect timing. It's perfectly cooked. Thank you. I swear I've been living off a snake this whole time. I'm not even fucking joking. Oh, no way, they killed you? Well, too bad we don't need to go there or have treasure. Just hurry up and get our boat away from there. Make sure no one's hiding on our ship. That's probably a good idea. I see you. Make sure there's no people on our ship. Check every hiding spot. Check in the front by the map in the corner. No? Okay. Oh shit, I burned my snake. I'll kill it. I'm gonna go up there. All right, put it next to the shore. All right, I'll bring him down. Get some gunpowder ready. All right, I'll go find it. Hold on. Here it is. All right. Northeast side. Ah, it killed me. I know, right? I tried to kill that chicken. All right, where's Captain Dickhead? Hey, unload this jig ball. That jigs the skeletons. Oh, that's a venom ball. All right, there's Briggsy right there. Bring it back down towards the middle. All right, I'll go down there, Flipper. Get another gunpowder.
There's nothing personal. I just really want to kill you. Still think you can win? Surrender and I'll grant you a quick death. Something wrong?
Oh no, that's good enough. What? There you go, Flipper. You're fucking it up. Keep shooting the motherfucker. How is this person so hard to kill? What the fuck?
Did you think I was alive?
I'm dead again. What do we do? It's taken like fucking 3 direct hits from gunpowder and still alive. We just need to go down there and keep it busy while Flipper fucking shoots it. Here, use this one. Even after I've fucking already been killing it the entire time you guys have been gone, it's still taking forever. Finally, dumb fucking whore. Jesus Christ. We get a treasure from it, yay. It's a Captain Briggsy skull, which we ain't turning at Golden Sands. Cause there's a dumbass hiding there. Fuck that, we ain't doing that. We should sail past. Oh yeah, I'm taking a screenshot of this. Oh, I bet they'll be waiting there. Oh, that's a badass fucking head. Alright, hold on a second, Flipper, so I can take a screenshot of this thing. Yeah, let's go sell it. Hopefully it's worth a million. Fucking Captain Briggsy fucking asshole. Robots full of gunpowder. That's funny. Let's hold the Captain Briggsy. Where'd you put it at, Flipper? Oh, it's right here. You're guarding it? Okay. Good idea. That's a very good idea. Yeah. I'm checking up here real quick. I'm double checking everything. Check the front mast. Good. We're good, dude. I don't see anyone. That's right, Briggsy. You're dead. I wish you could dance with treasure in your hand. Watch it at all times. Make sure no one steals it. Let's try what those stupid fucks were after. I see what you're doing, Flipper. It's right on the edge of the table. Oh god. The table's its body. Captain Briggsy has a big head. Protect Captain Briggsy. We're going good. Put them all in a line like dominoes, Flipper. And shoot it. Nice. See any fucking Jews over here? Alright, this is what we're gonna do. Better come back now, Flipper. We're close to the outpost. We're on a 3-man protect it. I have a feeling some dumbass is hiding there. That seems to be one of those kind of servers. I swear to God, I just saw somebody swimming in the water. I'm not even shitting you. I'm switching to a pistol. All right, hold the Captain Briggsy head. Oh, it's target practice. Take that, Captain Briggsy. Oh, fuck, I just fell off. Looks like I'm swimming the rest of the way to the island. I swear, you better not let somebody sell Captain Briggsy. Yeah, hurry up, sell it.
The skull of a skeleton lord. Oh, I've waited years for this moment. So few people stop to wonder what the Order of Souls does with the bounties once we have them. Each skull holds many secrets. Memories of old hordes and old encounters long forgotten. If Briggsy truly did possess the Shroudbreaker, the missing pieces should lie somewhere within her recollection. But be warned, such visions are not always easy to interpret.
It looks totally different on your screen, Flipper. It's not doing any of the shit that it's doing while I'm looking at the computer. It just looks like she's standing there.
Such a long There are many memories to sift through, but I can make out a few names. Tasha, a girl in a tavern, staring in awe as the firelight flickers and great tales are told. Suds. A dear friend who threads his way across the wildest oceans by the light of the star. Salty.
Lights out, Captain Briggsy.
Revealing the lair of a trickster. Wild Rose. True love shining like a beacon that calls across the waves. Fate has bound you to meet with these wanderers.
Did we get that hat now or what?
Stones you seek. I can offer you nothing more than my gratitude and faith that you have the strength to reach the shores of gold. Farewell.
$3,000. Where's the sword at? That's a Briggsy sword. Aya. Look, it's a Briggsy sword. I'm probably gonna get off. I have to go to sleep. I don't care. We can do Tall Tales because I want the gold body. That suits me. You better bring enough cannonballs for Briggsy 5 times or you're dead. Yeah. Give me all your gold, pussy. I want everything back I've ever sold to you right now. Are you dead?
Know anyone that wants some gold? I've got some gold. Do you want some?
I'm taking your eye out. Let me in there, I'm stealing it. Where's your gold at? Alright. Me too. I'll see you guys later. Later, Flipper.